Morning, everyone. I'm just picking Paul up, and we're driving down to Swallow Pool this morning. We've got 72 hours on there, and I'm hoping that they haven't started spawning. It's 22nd of May today, and it's quite deep. I think it's about 17 foot, so hopefully we'll be able to get in some cats before they start spawning. Been there a couple of times before, but about three or four times, I think, and I think I've had 350s and an 83, so hopefully I can beat that PB on this session and get some good footage. But we're going to push on with the journey in a minute, and catch up with you guys in a bit. We are here.
Yeah, boy.
Fishing. Looks like the old cats are playing ball for us, eh, Paul?
Let's do it.
Fishing.
I believe you'll be somebody, someone I could call the one. You're gonna be my only. I can see that you were watching. I'm gonna make you fall in love. Just step back and watch me.
She's obviously barren all
day.
Yeah. But they've closed the path because still a little bit soft. And some numpty the other week got his motor stuck. So we've been lucky enough to do a little bit of exercising before we start fishing. But I've seen a bit of movement in that already. So it's looking pretty good. The old lake behind the trees there. So I think we're gonna try a few different bits and pieces. A bit of squid, some pellets, a couple of live baits.
Boilies.
No boilies, that's a carp bait. No swearing, Paul. And we'll see how it goes. So we are set up. Just getting some liveies. My rods are out, well, two of my rods are out. I think I know what's done over there. You might have one out. Camp set up. So everything crossed now. Hopefully the puss cat to play ball. Right at the back, there's a lot of bass, about 11, 12 foot. So I've got two baits out there. Hopefully, we're getting to some pussy.
Oh, dude.
Dangling.
I can see that you were watching.
So, I'm fishing on one of my rods, the block rig, which you've probably all seen plenty of times. Loads of anglers use it. Quite easy to tie. Pop up six pellets, a bit of 10 pound mono. So, first thing you want to do, pop up on a needle, 10-pound mono, 10 inches long, half it, big pop up on. Let it stop, boily stop, whatever you're using. Then you're threading three pellets on either side. Nice and simple, this rig. Really effective as well, because I feel that with a decent size hook, the cat won't be able to spit this out once it picks it up. There's three on that side, three on the other side. Five, six in total. And you want to tie that up three knots. One, two, and then three. And after your third one, should be able to pull that nice and tight. Left that tag end a little bit short, I have. Silly me. Just didn't want any wastage. Got a mono line around the bank, that's for sure. Real truthful. Right, then cut off your excess and you're left with that. And I use Namazu hooks. I'm sure you've all heard of them and seen them. Little quick link on the bottom. Kick, a bit of shrink tube, and then you simply clip it on. Nothing simple though, is it, in the fishing game? There you have it. Block rig. Tied up, ready for the night. So it's 2 a.m. and my block rig tore off. It's a long fish. Don't even know how long yet. I'm gonna get her out and sort ourselves out now. Fish in. That's the one.
There she is, going back.
69. Thought it was bigger, to be fair. It felt well, didn't it, Paul?
It did, mate, it did. Good solid start, though.
It's one of the baby ones out of here.
And there she goes. Well done, mate.
Cheers, mate. It's the last night, it was absolute carnage. The liners were ridiculous. They had just kept up all night. 2 a.m. One of these little bad boys screamed off. Saying that midnight. I had some action on one of these, but I think I was a little bit too eager. so I missed that one. But I've got it back out there. And this, right, I'm fishing right at the back by that sign, and about 10 foot off the back. 2 a.m. I had a screamer, so it was a good fight as well, 70 pound. Lovely colours and that in it, but it was good fun. So yeah, 70 pounds. Thought it bigger, to be fair. Thought, well, fucking rocket. But I'm only getting about 5 or 6 hours of these, ungloved. Surface temperature 16 degrees, so I'm assuming a few feet down and at the bottom it's a lot cooler, so we're nowhere near spawning in here yet. 16 foot, so deepest area. So, yeah, I think I'm in for some more action. It seems to just be nights at the moment. Pull out a 20 on a live bait. Apart from that, yeah, I just didn't really get any sleep. The bloody, all the line bites and things. But we'll keep you updated. Hopefully we get some more. Tonight's the night.
Fishing.
That ain't that big.
It's nice, mate, it's nice.
Is it?
Well done, mate. Get in there.
All the same. Nothing. I don't know, it's got to be 50 odd. Let's get you weighed and get you back. Boat batteries, did it? So that's where she is for tonight. Silly sausage, aren't you? So we're on our last night. I've had two. I've had a 70 and a 58. Paul's had a 20 on live baits. I had a hook pull, half two last night. Morning, rather. That felt like a good fish. But all to play for tonight on our last night. So hopefully they're going to play ball tonight and we'll have a few more, but ain't an easy lake, is it? By any means, it ain't an easy lake. Catch up with you soon. so sensitive. Damn it. I've got a call. Hopefully tonight, I don't know what's happening in my ear, hopefully tonight goes off. We'll have to see what happens. Just going down there. So hopefully, getting some fish.